do you guys feel about high school?
High school, it's legit. There's still drama, but it's legit.
How do you feel being in a relationship with an underclassman?
Feels great, actually.
How do you feel being in a relationship with an upperclassman? How do you like high school? Like, did you guys, is it everything that you guys expected when you guys were leaving 8th grade? Or is it like, is what you guys thought?
Honestly, I still want a recess.
You don't have recess.
That's what I want in high school.
Recess.
And do you guys feel like the other students here influence you in any way?
No, I do meet in high school.
You do what?
I do meet.
Okay. And what about you guys? How does it feel to be a freshman? How does it, does like, do you think that being a part of the cheer squad helps you guys to like deal with things more, like with like always knowing that somebody has, is there to support you guys on your team?
Oh,
or you can just get, this is what lunch is all about. Getting pooped on by birds. Couple in high school.
No.
You guys.
It feels amazing.
You guys are
gonna make me get an F.
Fine.
Just
pick a girl so I can do an interview with her.
It's not that bad.
A random girl. I don't care who.
How does it feel to be black in high school?
You know, it feels really good. It feels really nice. You know, people are worried about pale skin and stuff. I'm so tan all the time. They're just jealous of my beauty. You know, black is beautiful now.
Do you feel different from everybody else?
Yeah, I feel special. Try it.
Do you ever feel left out?
No. Everyone wants to be me, so.
So, Tristan, what are you again?
I'm Native American.
And?
African American.
And how does that affect your life at San Marcos High School?
Ow! I don't fit in anywhere. I don't have any group. Like, I can't hang out with the black kids because I'm Indian. I can't hang out with the Native American kids because I'm black.
So does it, like,
hates me.
Does it affect you making friends? Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Okay, MJ, so since you're such a star athlete and I cheer for you, how does it feel to be such a great athlete?
It feels good.
You can stand up.
Feels good.
What do you mean it feels good?
Like that good, rich feeling that you get when you play sports.
Do you feel like you remember that San Marcos High School,
Yeah.
Okay.
So, like, are you able to, like, go out and still have a good time and stuff and still keep your reputation as, like, a good student and a good athlete?
I get drunk all the time.
So, what do you notice about students on campus?
They don't care about anything but themselves. And I just look around, I see all the trash.
Okay. Your job harder, huh?
Oh, yeah. And not just me. We've already lost one custodian. And if we lose another one, it's going to be horrible.
Oh, gross. Even a worse San Marcos. Thank you.
Thank you.
Time. What
you said 30 seconds. I gave you 30 seconds.
What do you notice about students since you've been here many years after they come and go?
They don't know how long 30 seconds is.
Charlie.
What do I
notice? Do you like teaching games?
Yes, I like teaching.
Would you trade it for anything else in the world?
Well, yes, I would.
For what? Coffee?
Cash. Lots of it. I enjoy teaching here. I mean, as far as jobs are concerned, I like what I do.
Do you like the students? Have you taught anywhere else that you can compare San Marcos students to any other students?
Yeah, I've taught at the middle. I mean, I subbed at the middle school level. So, yeah.
Okay.
What do you notice about the students, like, about their behavior?
They're teenagers.
and that hasn't changed.
Thank you.
And we keep on moving into class.
So, do you guys seem to go, like,
do you find yourself going out a lot?
On the weekends.
Go out so much.
And do you guys, how often are you guys around, like, drugs, sex, or alcohol?
Quite often.
And do you guys partake in any of these events? This is anonymous, so you guys can, like, say it.
Sometimes. Sometimes.
And, like, what's the feel, like, why do you guys do it? Do you guys get a rush out of it, or is it because of peer pressure, or is it just your own personal choice?
A mixture of all.
No, can we not put that in there? It doesn't, you can edit this out.
Does it make you, like, feel good? Like, what's the feeling that you guys get after it?
A hangover.
And do you guys feel like having that hangover is worth what, like, worth the fun that you had the night before?
Sometimes.
And do you guys ever feel bad or, like, regret anything that you guys do while you're out?
I have a life with no regrets.
I regret things sometimes. So.
And do you think that you take part in these actions partly because of the people that you hang around with?
Yeah.
Hell's anonymous. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
What's about to you guys?
Well, you know, we get paperwork during school, so we just, as good students, we just take it home with us.
Why are you guys lying?
I don't know. Like, we really do a lot of paperwork.
What do you guys do outside of school?
More paperwork. It's just work and work and work. You know, sometimes we run out, so we just go get some more.
Do you guys, like, partake in, like, drugs because of your, like, own personal choice, or?
Because it looks cool. Because that's what it's all about, looking cool.
You know, Dino, I got here freshman year, and Dino was like, you know what, to be honest, drugs are cool. So that's just that was my mindset for high school. Right. You can edit out the drugs part.
Okay. We're just gonna beep it out. Okay, thank you.
Alright, thanks.
It's gonna be like, I smoke weed.
Smoke weed.
We go out.
No, for real, the truth.
Okay, what's the question? How do we go out and juggle parties?
How do you go out?
Okay, listen to this.
I'm
gonna be honest. If you're limited to what you can do, because you have to keep a good leader. But then again, you want to have fun, go out, do your thing. So you gotta balance it. I mean, there's no drugs or alcohol involved, but you are around it at times. You just gotta, like, ignore it. Hang out, have fun. Like, you can have fun without. Exactly.
How often do you guys get offered drugs and alcohol?
Oh, pretty often.
Yeah, like 4 times a week.
Yeah. I go out.
I go out, you know. I once had a 32-ounce coke thrown at me because I wouldn't take a drug. I was pretty heartbroken over it. I actually tried chasing down to my car. I was at Santana, not a good place to be around, like, 1 o'clock at.
What are you doing now?
Why are you past Kirby? To be honest, I'm 18. I can do whatever the fuck I want.
High five! 18! High five!
Beat that out! Beat that out! But okay.
Okay.
Yeah, go.
Okay, so, you guys are what? Juniors?
Senior.
Freshman.
Okay, so freshman, how do you like high school as your first year? Do you do any sports or anything?
It's pretty fun. I do the band.
And what about you? As a senior, what have you taken place in all 4 years?
Track, cross country, band, digital music, a whole bunch of stuff.
And how do you guys like high school? Like, how do you like the people that go to your high school?
Chill.
Yeah.
Can you guys? can you guys say that you like hang out with a variety of people here, or do you guys tend to stay
like,
in like a group?
San Marcos, or do you guys
And do you guys?
I think almost anyone gets along with anyone. We're a different school. We don't have like, well, we do have our little social groups, like who fits in with who, but anyone can really get along with them.
Okay.
And how do you guys deal with like relationships and stuff in high school? Do you think it's easier for you guys to have it, or is it harder because you guys are younger? Do you guys enjoy being in relationships in high school? Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, watch.
That's pretty. Who is that? Oh.
Wow.
Go. Daddy, go. Go, mama. Go, go. Oh, mama. Go. Go, mama. Go. Devin, bust the move really quick. Devin. Devin. Daddy, come on. Come on, do something really quick.
Come on.
Come on, bitches. Just like that. Guys, that backwards, please, I don't want to hit your head on the top of your head.